Hi, I'm Layla Spitani, and this is your weekly media training tip. It's important to keep in mind when going to the audition to dress the part for the job that you're auditioning for. Each show is going to be a little bit different. I remember after having children, I started auditioning for mom type host, and my agent got some feedback saying, we just don't feel that she's like a real mom. And I was like, excuse me, I am a real mom. I have two children to prove it. Trust me. But I realized I had to kind of dress down. I usually, you know, love to be super glamorous. I love makeup and jewelry and all of that. But for what they're looking for in TV, as far as moms go, they have a very different thing in mind. So, you know, if you're going to be auditioning for a travel show where you're hiking up the side of a mountain, it's going to be very different dressing for that than if you're auditioning for something that's on the red carpet. So keep in mind to dress the part so they can visualize you into what they see the host of that show looking like. I hope this helps. Please leave your comments below. I love hearing from you. Be sure to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any of my weekly media training tips. And if you're interested in private coaching or classes, just go to tvhosttraining.com and be sure to tune in next week when we talk about where to look for jobs.